The countdown clock is ticking to apply for a real ID. It is the updated state ID with that gold star on the right hand side. May 3rd of next year, you will need one to fly if you don't have a passport. You'll also need one to enter a federal building or visit a military base. You can get yours at the DMV or a county clerk's office.